The inventor of the wind chill factor passed away this week. He was 86, but it felt like he was 64.